Hi and welcome to this edition of Out the Box. My name's Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what's in this blue box. Yes, it is another Ruijie Reyee device. This is the RAP2260 Multi-G. This is a wireless 6 multi-gigabit access point. Why am I interested or excited about that? Because as we move into faster speeds of wireless 6, we now start to get limited by the speed of our Ethernet connection to the device. By having a multi-gigabit device, this allows us to have 2.5 gigabits a second. And this being an AX3000, what does AX3000 mean? It essentially means that if you combine the 2.4 and the 5 gigahertz band, this access point can handle, theoretically, 3,000 megabits, or in rough terms, three gigabits a second of data throughput. We obviously therefore need a faster Ethernet port on here to make it work. So let me show you what's in the box. It's not meant to be a big technical overview, so don't shoot me down for that. All right, I want to show you what you're going to get in the box. You're going to get your warranty card. All right, so why am I excited about that? People go, why are you excited about the warranty card? Ruijie give you 3 years of warranty as standard with all of their devices. All right, so that is a really great selling point. Then here we have the Get Started Guide. Why is that of interest? All right, the Get Started Guide, again, is my second reason for why I love Ruijie. You get free lifetime cloud management. This is not software you need to install. It runs on your mobile. You can use a web browser. You don't have to put a device on-premise, although if you have one of the Ruijie routers, it will manage some of the access points if you don't want to connect it to the cloud. It's lifetime free, no licensing, so simple to use, just scanning a barcode. So another reason why I love Ruijie. All right, what else are you going to get? You are going to get a ceiling or wall mount bracket. There we go. So for a hard surface, that's going to go up onto your ceiling like that, or it's going to go onto your wall. Remember, many people ask us about if you put an access point on the wall, what about the coverage you get? Look, imagine if the Wi-Fi comes out like this. Yes, you do get a bit behind it, but that's going to be reflected by the wall. So devices that are right up close against the wall here are probably going to have the worst wireless signal. The further away, the better. That's why it is always better to put it on the ceiling if you can, but I know that's not always possible. So you're going to get hard surface mounting bracket there. You're going to get the lugs and screws for that. And you are going to get a drilling guide that you can fit onto the wall, and that will give you the right places to put the holes. Then, if you want to just see how this goes together, I'll just show you on the back of the unit to start with. So here we have our four pins, if you like. Hopefully you can see those. Those are what are going to be used to now clip into our bracket and clip that into place. But you're saying, please let me have a look at the device. All right, so we've had a look at the back. Here are our four mounting pins, our barcodes that we'd scan to get this added into the Ruijie Cloud. Then on the bottom over this side, well, let's start this side here. We've got our reset button or little reset hole. Over here, we've got a 12 volt input. You can get a power pack for that. Alternatively, you can even power that off solar if you've got 12 volts. Then we have our two Ethernet ports. One of these supports 2.5 gigabits a second. All right, and the other there will bring your PoE in as well. So you can use one of these for a downlink. So if you are connecting two of these together wirelessly, then you could downlink off to a switch as well. But like I said, you've got 2.5 gigabits a second. That will also support 1 gig a second. It's switchable. And you've got a second 1 gig port there as well. You will have noticed in the box, there was no PoE injector. This is designed to be run from a PoE switch. Or an additional PoE injector. You will need 802.3AT power to power this to make it do what you need to do. So hopefully that's been useful. Look, head on over to our YouTube channel. We've got loads more box on openings on wireless networking and firewall devices. We've also got how-to guides, how to set up Ruijie in your house to extend wireless through your house or your business. How do we use Ruijie's wireless bridges to connect other properties together as well? So do head on over there, subscribe, and stay up to date.